Yo, what's up? It's your boy Steph Curry with Flurry96 on YouTube. And today I'm doing a review on the Sheetz hot dog with bacon, provolone, ketchup, and of course, the hot dog meat. Take a bite out of it. That's good. It's really good. Sheetz gives you a lot of good flavor. Take the bacon off, save that. Good. Good.
Well, that's probably what's gonna happen. You're gonna have to take that down for us. You're not listening.
I love bacon. It's delicious. It goes great with scrambled eggs and, you know, whatever us Americans eat for breakfast. Whatever I eat for breakfast when I come over here, and Mom eats breakfast with me. I usually eat scrambled eggs, bacon, and oh, and pancakes. Us Americans love pancakes. Alright, done with the bacon. Now time for the hot dog. I love it. I love it. I love hot dogs. Great when it comes to 4th of July barbecue. Summer barbecue. Remember barbecue, kind of have in your house. I love it. I'm probably gonna have to do some Hawaiian pencil, wash this down. Just a reminder, I got the shirt back in 2016, I think, or 2017.
What are you doing? That's not your cup. Why are you using that cup? What do you mean, O? It's not O. It's not wash it. Isn't that what you're supposed to do? Rinse that out and put it in the sink or put it in the drain board. Why would you just put it dirty? You know, like, is it that hard? Rinse it out a couple of times. Just put juice in it. Yeah, technically,
who's coming?
Sponge, wipe all around inside so you don't leave nothing in there.
Are these yours on?
Yeah.
Back to the review.
Yeah.
It's like pretty good hot dog.
Just have originals just sitting out on the kitchen table.
I love the cheese. Especially.
Sony and Marvel deal fell
ketchup
through.
I love ketchup.
Because.
Basically, inner dinner.
The way the deal was working, Marvel was getting 5% of the box office money from Spider-Man, Venom, and whatever Sony owns of Marvel. And Marvel asked for 50%. And Sony said no. So no more Spider-Man in the Marvel universe. Until they work out another deal. If they work out another deal. I know you don't.
No,
you're not really into the movie.
Well, we just watched Endgame.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I got it on DVD.
I wish I would have known that. We wouldn't have spent the $4.99 and waited so damn long to watch it. Motherfucker.
I didn't know you liked that movie. Never heard you talk about
it. I watch it.
I know you like Spider-Man.
I like Venom.
Before I end this video, I just wanted to say, I'm not sponsored by Sheetz, but they make good stuff.